From the Department of Corrections in Kentucky, Georgia, weighing 337 pounds, the Big Wolfman.
From Union City, Tennessee, weighing 200 pounds.